This is another good reason why you should pay attention to the road, because shit like that will always fucking happen. That's not good.